Polk County continues to be hit by outer bands from Hurricane Matthew.
Yeah, hundreds of people there rode out the storm in shelters overnight. News Channel 8's Melissa Marino joins us from a shelter there in Auburndale. And Ashley, you're standing in front of a tree that fell on top of a car. And, you know, just goes to show you that here we are so far away from Hurricane Matthew that it's still causing damage.
Well, that's right. We've been out all morning throughout Auburndale, kind of taking a look at the damage. What we are seeing mostly is downed trees. So now, take a look over here. We are on Blake Avenue. Auburndale City crews are here right now clearing this tree because it fell across the street. But as you mentioned, take a look over here. It fell on top of this car in the middle of the night, and that's not it. Over here, you can see two more cars. It fell on all three cars, damaging all three of them. The homeowner tells me she heard the wind howling. She was scared. She was terrified. And then she heard a loud boom and it hit. She came outside and was shocked to see that it landed on all three of those cars. But you know what? She's thankful it didn't hit her house and no one was hurt.
And it seems like there's a lot of people out there helping out. Are those local crews or crews from other parts? We are hearing that people are coming from all over to help out, not only with things like downed trees, but also power lines.
Well, so far here, when we pulled up, it was neighbors. They were so nice. They had tools and chainsaws, and they were helping kind of clip these branches. But now this is crews with the city of Auburndale. They actually have their maintenance crews, their road crews, all working together. They're traveling around Auburndale right now, just doing exactly what you see here, cleaning up downed trees.
Yeah, and good to see that at least right now the weather conditions are cooperating. There isn't any, you know, big winds coming through that could make that kind of work dangerous. But tell us, Melissa, as you made your way towards that neighborhood, did you see anything else like that, or does it seem like an isolated incident in this one area?
So we were out through Auburndale. We went different areas. We saw this also, I'd say a couple blocks over. In Lake Alfred, we saw crews out there fixing power. We also saw another street here in Auburndale. There was a tree across the street. These crews were actually over there. They told us that this was over here, so we kind of followed them here. So they were cleaning up the one tree, and then they came over here. Now they were cleaning up this. And I actually spoke with an energy spokesperson who told me the weather is actually cooperating with them also because they're able to get up in their trucks and restore power almost immediately.
Good to hear that. Melissa Marino reporting live in Auburndale and some areas like where she's at right now in recovery mode. Some other areas still waiting for the storm to approach.
Absolutely. And to get the very latest on that, let's turn things